Relive his prime days? My lord. Wait, dude. 34? You're still shooting at a 4-3 KD? Dude, that's inspirational type shit. I'm not gonna lie, I did not expect him to go ground level right there. Was not expecting that, but we got it. So that fight would have been way easier if he just like let me hit the throwing knife, but instead he let me whiff it. So that's not as cool, but you know, that's whatever. Okay. I'm not even upset about it. Ooh! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Yo, how many self-reses does this guy have? It's first circle, dog. My lordy lord. What's the word, bruh? Also, by the way, man, do you have any, like, oh, shit. Dude, can I mantle? Thank you. Born and raised, live in suburbs, 10 minutes north of India. Okay, okay, okay. Oh my god, dude. What the hell? Wow, bro. How do you let me miss the throwing knife and still not kill me?
That's crazy.
Fake ass noob skin. The fuck out of my lobby. Bro, are you not satisfied with these throwing knives? Like, what more do I have to do to entertain you, dog? I've gotta know. I accidentally dropped my throwing knives, though. Fuck! Did not mean to throw that nade, but whatever. Bro, dude, Dr. Nugs got it, bro. You got Dr. Nubs, level 4 Nugs, level 450. Running around stunning people and double grenading them, bro. Yeah, dude, that guy's different. Yeah, get out of here. I don't know who you thought you were, challenge guy. guy's rotating it up here in front of me. That was a close fight, man. Still there. No way, bro. Let's go, baby. Woo. Yo, wait, Feather, did I die once or twice that game?